Lastibitan in company situation letha anan magato koger gole kaganapta tetutige chbo komongunit ab tuguk chigiboishen letha nitanasige gergele kaganapta agenyor siro chega chenene in emotinwek ab sang chotak chele tuguk chigimongu kubun letha kusipke ak Abdillahi Abdi Hersi notan ko director nebo nebo bagenge nitinyege mungaret nebo serikali anan chamber of commerce NCCI ko kamwa kule ibeti emoni anan emet ab Kenya siret nebo commonwealth in emotinwek ab sang kutinge ak netoma kiganap tatitu tige chotak chibo kigir gile kaganap ta kombunishike chibo ishin leather kamunga kule keldo ananyuru en siro shik chibo imuatunwe gapsan keldo leather in rabishe kito billion million anad billion poko lagenge chotan ko dola en ago manyuru imeta ap Kenya agi imuatunwe galak chibo Africa aporo inotan nibo siret kusipki ag Hersi kukamunga kule wendi kibagenge inotan po chamber of commerce kubo ishi kombunishike chotak chibo ishi leather asakubit kibarait agi ganap ta asigunyur tike imone sirit ini motinu gapsang nibo ananotog nibo leather en kisasara anakongolo linga sartani kwa rute chukambunit notog nibo leather nibo ewazunyiro ni meeting in county nibo Narok.
We have made our visit, we have seen it practically and we can see the potential in this place. As Chamber of Commerce, we are ready to support the program and partner with Wasunyiro South Development Authority. Is a huge potential in the leather industry. Actually, leather sales, the global trade of leather is, we told just recently, is $100 billion annually. And that is not actually optimized by Africa. Our leather is not in the market. So I think the tannery so far has gone up to the level of producing leather and some little production. But I think
you're saying not enough.